sitting in my cell in death row when I heard the warden say, he said, Barry, you got one last meal before we carry you away. He says, if we ain't got it, we gotta go out and get it. You don't have to go, you don't have to go until we get back with it. And I looked at the warden and I said, warden, give me two dinosaur eggs, over easy, fried in butter, not too greasy, mosquito knees and black eyed peas, a little bit of butter on my bebop, a saber tooth, tiger steak, I want whole hippopotamus. Well, they now go, get my dinner, they go. Get my dinner, you ain't got it. Go out and get it, and I keep going to it. Listen to this. Now give me an order of crocodile tears, a purple watermelon, and some alligator ears, two cross-eyed catfish, a female banana, I just can't resist. Now give me an order of fried moonbeef, I want a barbecue brick of chocolate ice cream. Now go. Take your time.